This video presents multiple real-world experiments to verify the performance of ORACLE, a mapless, uncertainty-aware, learning-based navigation method, and its variants. In the first experiment, the robot was tasked to reach a waypoint in front of it with a reference forward speed of 2.5 meters per second while navigating safely in a cluttered corridor. The position estimate and the map of the environment are not provided to our methods. In the second experiment, we performed under-canopy flight tests in a dense forest with our modularized learning-based navigation method. The robot was commanded to reach a waypoint in front of it with a reference forward speed of 1.5 meters per second while navigating safely in a dense forest. Notably, the method is based on a semantically-enhanced variational autoencoder, dubbed seVAE, that is trained with both real-world and simulated depth images, as well as privileged semantic masks. This network compresses the depth image input while preserving information about hard-to-perceive thin obstacles. The bottom right plot illustrates the reconstruction results from the seVAE decoder. Lastly, we performed flight tests with our visually-attentive navigation method, named EORACLE, in an industrial silo tank. The robot was tasked to navigate safely in the environment, following a predefined set of waypoints. It was allowed to deviate from the intended waypoints to gather higher quality observations of objects of interest, which in this case were a backpack and a protective suit simulating a human. YOLO V3 was utilized as the object detection algorithm to obtain the detection masks for EORACLE. The predictions from EORACLE as well as the onboard RGB images and detection masks from YOLO are shown on the left. Thank you.